man, you do. Hold on, that ain't the intro. Yo, YouTube, it's your boy Jared Aron, the only one. Back with another video, yes sir, today, man. If you already did, man, go check out my last video. Had our own feet of the Georgetown Nike Dunk Lows. Came out yesterday. And I also said, I'm gonna make another video. Y'all thought I was lying. But make another video talking about, it's gonna be on the Foot Locker app. Coming out November 10th. That is, well, you can say this Wednesday coming up, you can say that. You know what I'm saying? It's on the Foot Locker app. I think it's on Champs too. We check Kids Foot Locker. So if it's in Kids or Champs, I'll put a link down below. Gonna send you straight to the app. You know what I'm saying? Put your raffles in. You know what I'm saying? Talk about how to cop that shit on the Foot Locker app. You know what I'm saying? If you hit on Snickers app, hey, cool. But if you want to double up, which I might just get rid of size. You know what I'm saying? Make my money back buying my pair. You know what I'm saying? That's how my mind thinking right now. But if you want to do that, got that idea, hey, you come to the right place, man. So make sure you like and subscribe to the channel, man. I would greatly, greatly appreciate it, man. Also, follow your boy on Instagram, TikTok, and Twitter down below. Hey, man, I'm just excited, man. It's a good day, you know what I'm saying? It's a Saturday. Even though no shoes came out today, but I got these Nike Dunk Lows that came out yesterday. But I got it on feet of the video, so check that video out, like I said beforehand, today. Also, I'm going to teach y'all how to cop on Foot Locker app, so stay tuned, relax, sit back, you know what I'm saying? Eat your popcorn, get some potato chips, something, you know what I'm saying? Get your, some, if you're on a diet, you know what I'm saying? Just get your workout on, you know what I'm saying? Just put your headphones in, listen to your boy talk. So make sure, like and subscribe if you do, man. Not further ado, let's go to the video. So like I said beforehand, talk about these Nike Dunk Low Georgetown. They will be on the Foot Locker app. Well, actually, they are on the Foot Locker app. My bad. They on there right now. So head over to the Foot Locker app, Champs. I think Kids Foot Locker as well. But wait. Don't go yet. Don't click on this video yet. Don't do that. Wait, I got you. I'm gonna teach y'all how to cop this shoe first. Then you can be like, all right, cool. I learned. See you later, bro. Make sure you subscribe too, though. Don't forget that. But right now they're on the Foot Locker app, November 10th. They also got some more Nike Dunk Lows on there. We're gonna talk about that too as well. But the main focus right now is these Nike Dunk Lows Georgetown, because Snickers app be on some other stuff sometimes. Like, you don't be hitting it. Like, I haven't hit on Snickers app since these UNC ones came out, bro. Like, it's crazy. Like, I haven't hit on one shoot on Snickers app yet in a long time. They're gonna bless me one of these days, and I'm gonna get back on fire, back on hot. You know what I'm saying? Hot grease. You know what I'm saying? But they on the Foot Locker app right now. You know what I'm saying? Retail is $100. Of course, you know what I'm saying? The standardized or the Foot Locker raffle, Champs, Foot Action, all that good stuff. You know what I'm saying? All you gotta do is click. It will say enter by blase blase blah. So pretty sure they're gonna say enter by November 9th or November 10th. Hold on, actually, is it November 9th, the day before? Yeah, they will tell you enter on November 9th, you know what I'm saying, at 4 o'clock. Rest of the day, yesterday, it's over with. So all you gotta do is click it, enter, select your size, you know what I'm saying, select whatever size you think, your personal size, or size that you think you can win off of. Select that size, select up to three stores. Only one store pop up, select that one store, boom, you in there, you good to go. Alright, next step, you know what I'm saying, you add your head starts. Please make sure you got your points on there. If you ain't got them head starts, you're going to be right here. But me, I got head starts, so I'm going to be on top like this. So think about it, you down here, my chances up here. That's all I'm going to say. I don't got to say nothing else, no more, none less. So make sure you got them XP points. If you don't got no XP points, it's going to be looking real, real slow for you. Like I said beforehand, if you don't have them head starts, you're going to be right here. And if you got them head starts, you're going to be right here. So I'm going to say it's pretty simple. Straightforward, pretty simple. I ain't got to get too much detail into it. But what I mean by XP points is basically saying, I'm going to the store. You know what I'm saying? You buy like some Jason Marks shoe cleaner. You know what I'm saying? Clean off your shoes. Make sure your shoes clean. You know what I'm saying? Or you buy a little graphic tees. You buy a fitted hat. Say now Foot Locker and Champs, they selling fitted hats now. You want to get you some fitted hats for your boyfriend, your little shorty, get you the t-shirts, some socks. You necessarily ain't got to go in there and buy some shoes. So get a little simple stuff like that so you can build up your points. Because I know nowadays you're going to a Foot Locker, you're going to a Champ store, they really ain't got nothing for real. Like, you're like, why I'm in this store for? They don't even have nothing I like. But if you're thinking about, not even as a reseller, like you're a buyer, you want to like get these shoes, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to teach people how to get these shoes. You got to start from the ground. We got to start from the bottom. That's where I'm starting it. That's how I got my account, how I got it. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got to start from the bottom. You got to learn. You know what I'm saying? I'm teaching y'all. I'm teaching y'all this every now and then. It's the same stuff. Ain't nothing changed, bro. Actually, something did change, by the way. Let me stop that and say that. So, what they changed is, so basically say if you live somewhere far out in your store, ain't got, like, y'all don't get like, a lot of retros and all that, but say at the store that you know is in, like, another state, they got retros or Nike Dunk Lows or whatever you want, case may be, they will ship it to you if you win the raffle. Hey, that's something new. So here go a couple of screenshots of it. Familiar with it yet, but when I first seen it, I was like, oh, this works out a lot for people that, you know what I'm saying, that, like myself, I'm like me, I work, you know what I'm saying, majority of the time. So like when you working and you got time to pick up your raffle, you're like, oh snap, like I'm still up here at work, you know what I'm saying, like good stuff. So what they will do, say if you win your raffle, right, they will ship it to your house now. Hey, that's crazy, bro. That is crazy. I like that a lot. I'm glad Foot Locker decided to do that, because I felt like someone's gonna do it. Somebody was gonna do it first. It was gonna be Finish Line, or like, of course, like Sneakers App, of course, but it's not like a raffle process. Like, if you win, you lose, whatever. But you, like you say, you win your raffle, like, boom, you win your raffle, you could, they could ship it to you. So like them shoes in California, if you win that shoe in California, they could ship it to you, bro. That's crazy. I really like that a lot. I really, really do. Like I said, shout out to Foot Locker for them doing that. So that will be on Champs, Kids Foot Locker, Foot Locker, and I mean, of course, Foot Action, but Foot Action finna close soon. That's what I said a while back, but I've been seeing a lot of Foot Action stuff going on. But we ain't here to talk about that. But like I said, definitely dope for them to do that, man. But so, like I said, say if you now in the same state of the Nike Dunk Lows, and that state you're not gonna have them, if you win that raffle, you can win. All you gotta do is put like your credit card information, address, all that good stuff on there on the account. But when you win your raffle, they will ship it to you. That's crazy. Rather than gonna have to go pick it up, like with me, if I'm busy or something, I'm gonna go ahead and say, shoot, you can ship the shoe to my house. Simple as that. You know what I'm saying? I thought I'll find out what these raffles. So if I win, and it'll be like you can ship or whatever, I'll find out. But pretty sure they ain't got set up yet, but they was talking about it already. And of course, like I said, I showed y'all screenshots of it. So like I said, it's in the process of moving that. So I'm glad they got that going. Definitely, man. But back to these Nike Dunk Low Georgetown. Like I said, retail is $100 and they coming out November 10th. So make sure, like I say, make sure to go to the stores, buy a little hat, t-shirt, whatever, get some XP points for your head starts. Like I said, you're gonna be down here if you ain't got them head starts. You just put in the raffle your size, and this with me right here with my head starts and my size. Simple as that, man. So if you got any questions, concerns on how to cop your shoe, let your boy know down below. I ain't got no man answer questions, all that good stuff. I gotta get to my comments, man. I'm terrible at it. I can sit here and say it right here. I'm terrible at it. I gotta get to that, man. So I ain't gonna lie, I got a whole bunch of videos and people comment, so no, I ain't got a problem doing that. But if you DM me, bro, I'll DM you back. But sometimes I'll be getting them spam, not emails, but them spam DMs sometimes. So I don't like looking at my requests sometimes, because he'll be like, hey, you want to make $100? Hey, this, that. And it's be so much annoying, but I got to get to that, man, for sure, man. So that, like I said, I'm raising my hand. That's on me for sure. That's on me. So I'm going to get back to some comments, all that good stuff, man. I got to. That's going to be one of my New Year's resolution goals for next year. Get to my comments on my YouTube and DM. So that's, I'm gonna get good at that for sure, man. But oh, size run Nike Dunk Lows. So normally Nike Dunk Lows with me, I get my true size 11 and a half, but I prefer 11 because Nike Dunks Lows, and like I said, they run true to size. They run like Jordan ones, you barely can say. It's just the leather quality and the material is like a super thin, like super thin. So that's why I say I go true to size. But if you like a little room in your shoe, please go a half size up. Don't get your true size. I'll go in my true size because I got my foot super skinny. I got a narrow foot, like it's super narrow. But if your foot like this, go a half size up, please. Trust me. Don't get your true size Nike Dunk Lows, because boy, your feet gonna be hurting for sure. Feet gonna be hurting. But mine don't at all, because like I said, I got a narrow foot. So, but if your foot wide, don't get your true size. Go a half size up. So if you got a wide foot, you wear a 10 sometimes, please get it to the 10 and a half. Like, they run like Air Maxes. How about that? So y'all can get an understanding. Like Air Maxes. So you know Air Maxes, you can't get shoe size at any Nike Air Max. None. Because your feet gonna be screaming. So make sure you go for sure, you make sure you go a half size up, for sure, definitely. But yeah, man, that's it for this video, man. I'm tripping. This whole time, I ain't had this shoe out. Yeah, man, that's it for this video, man. Like and subscribe if you're new. I appreciate y'all showing love, support as always, man. Definitely do. That's it for this video, man. Like and subscribe if you're new. I appreciate y'all showing love, support as always, man. Definitely do. Yeah, man, that's it for this video, man. Like and subscribe if you're new. I appreciate y'all showing love, support as always. Greatness comes with patience. Put your mind to it. You definitely can do it. You just gotta believe in yourself. I believe you just gotta believe within yourself that you can do it, man, for sure. Make sure you follow all my platforms down below in the description. I would greatly appreciate that too as well. Like and subscribe if you're new. Jared One is out. Y'all have a blessed one. Jared One is out. Peace.